Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Poe Racecourse here on Monday. It is the 3rd of January, 2022. Going to look at the first race from Poe, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for racecourses around the world, and I mean around the world. Let's look at the opener, which is the Prix Bernard Defou Listed Chase. It's Listed Chase going for per $73,500, race for 5-year-olds and upwards. We have 6 horses going the distance of ground here, a 4,600 meters or 2 miles and 7/8 over the chase course. I'm going to take the one horse Otrozation as a top selection. We'll go 1-2-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. 1-2-5 Tri-Cash Trifecta. Top selection, one horse Otrozation. This seven-year-old going to buy Authorized. Clement Lafremme gets the mount here. 7-5. I know he's a short price, but he should really run a good race with some class relief. Most recently, ran the 12th of December here at Poe on heavy ground. 2.5 miles in a conditional chase, and he finished 4th by 12 lengths. He never weakened out of it, but never quickened up either. He was plodding along. I thought he ran a decent race. Longer trip, 2nd off the bench, back to Poe, where he's run very well in the past. I think he's sitting on a very good run. Before that, he ran a Creole on the 26th September, 2 miles 5/8 in a listed chase, and he won by a length, facing a little lesser quality horses that day from his previous races. He settled well, he jumped well, and he had to turn a foot to win on soft ground. I thought that was a very good race for him there. And then to Dieppe on the 14th of August over the hurdles, 2 miles 3/8 in a conditional hurdle. He finished 2nd by a neck. It took him a little bit of time to get going. You know, they weren't trying that day also, you could say, because 1st off the bench there, a lesser quality race. I think they were saving the money for the next race where the money counted. But he still ran decently there. And then most recently here at Poe, his last victory locally came on the 7th of February. 2 miles 7/8 in a conditional chase. Oh, he's a course and distance winner, winning by a half length, and he could have won by more. He jumped well, had a great run in, and he put a show on a very, very good run. And then he won here last December of 2020 in a conditional hurdle, winning by 1.25 lengths. Again, even with a high weight, he jumped a good race. Gonna have to overcome a high weight, but like I said, he's a course and distance winner. He should handle the going. 7-5, a very likely winner. So to recount my selection for the first from Poe, it is the Prix Bernard Defou Chase. Gonna take the one horse Otrozation. We'll go 1-2-5 in the Tri-Cash Trifecta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5. Good luck, everybody.